79 penalty minutes on Friday night, Ray. 6 fighting majors, 4 roughing minors, 2 misconducts, and we throw in the match. Nicholas Aubé-Kubel suspended for 3 games. Starting tonight for Washington, Connor McMichael draws in to the Capitals lineup. And we are underway on this Sunday night from Tampa, Florida. Big Victor Hedman goes back to chase. And he'll wrap it around, too far for his partner Ian Cole. Comes up along the wall, and just like that, Braden Point in across the Washington line. Sergachev will shoot it around. Kemper could not stop that. Comes up there for Nick Perbix. Centering feed in front. And Stamkos couldn't tee it up. Perfect spot for him. Perbix again able to keep in. And Lightning trying to set things up. Long distance shot, they score! Deflected in front.
Traffic in front, get people in front of the net. Can you see Darcy Kemper there? He can't. This hits off the backside of Dylan Strome. This long shot is going to bump right there off the pants of Strome.
Turnover, side of the net, try to center in front. Hedman was coming in, and it's kicked out to center ice. Puck looks like it's bouncing an awful lot tonight because Netsop for Ovechkin has a lane, lets it go, and one on the short side.
And they get the puck into Kucherov's hands almost every time they can. This time it's Point up through the middle.
Here's the return feed. Braden Point roaring in, toe drag, and a great save by Kemper. And a penalty coming up. He's in the penalty box for the Capitals. Holding penalty at 7:58. We'll get a Tampa power play. Power play underway. Tampa Bay Lightning coming ranked 16th with the man advantage. Washington's penalty kill has been excellent. Number 6 in the NHL. One-time shot. It's not excellent there for the penalty kill. Nikita Kucherov, the one-timer. And it's 2-0 Tampa Bay.
Point and Hagel win this puck battle from 2 Capitals. You get it back to Sergachev and his passes. This is the play they work on in warm-up. Sergachev, Kucherov on the dot. Under the glove, it's 2-0 Tampa and a great Lightning start.
Ты знаешь, кто победит в очередном матче НХЛ и КХЛ? Делай свой прогноз на сайте 1win. У них моментальная регистрация, а также удобные пополнения и вывод. А главное, большой бонус для новых пользователей. Только по моему промокоду ты получишь 500% к любому депозиту. Переходи и выигрывай вместе со мной. Ссылку оставил в закрепленном комментарии.
Yeah, the 3-0 goal the other night in favor of Washington. Battle for the blue line. Killorn able to swing it across. No need for the offside. There's Perbix. Centered in front off the scoop in. That went off of Gustafsson and into his own net.
State last year. Played in the Olympics in Beijing. He signs, goes to the American Hockey League, plays 12 games, comes to camp, and quite simply played his way onto the roster. This puck actually goes off a Carlson stick, Gustafsson skate.
That's a backhand softly in. Fewer shots in a period this season, just 3. About a month ago. This race will be lucky to get 3. Still waiting for a first. And we get a whistle, let's see.
That's Garnet Hathaway's gonna get an interference penalty. In
Washington penalty number 21, 2-minute minor, slashing.
Eats up a ton of ice for Washington. Back to the point. Sergachev swings it across. Here's Hagel now. Looking to move things around. There's Sergachev already having a big night, and he adds to it. Mikhail Sergachev.
He's going to attack Stamkos, so there's no one-timer. So he gives it back to Sergachev. Again, all kinds of traffic in front of Darcy Kemper. He's trying to look around Trevor Van Riemsdyk and Brandon Hagel. While he's looking around him, he can't catch the puck. Here comes Charlie Lindgren to relieve a beleaguered Darcy Kemper.
First period, 4-0 Tampa Bay. Kuznetsov at center. And across the line, leaves for Ovechkin, lets it go. There's a shot on goal. And there's a save by Andrei Vasilevskiy. Looking for the headman pass, and they've got it. Here's Mantha, the shot. And when Vasilevskiy needs to be tested, he makes the save.
All right, here we go, back behind the play.
It's Irwin and Maroon.
Play allowed to continue, and that shot went wide. Horn sounds, and Maroon gonna go. Maroon in the blue, Irwin in the white, with zeros on the clock.
The pass is a little off. Tampa's in position. It's down the ice again.
Like by Hedman. Sheary on it, working along the wall. Gets the return feed. Here's an opportunity, side of the net, and it went off the glove of Vasilevsky.
Ovechkin's got a chance to shoot this. He's got a wide open Sonny Milano. It's deflected off the defenseman's stick as Ovi's trying to make that pass. And
Kucherov comes away. There's Point with some speed, working on Jensen. Carry behind the net. There's Hagel in a slot. It looked like it was blocked at the defense. And we'll get a penalty. Kucherov got caught.
And Kucherov coming back into the play, and he gets his stick in between the feet of Marcus Johansson. And
he's only 12 points behind Victor Hedman career, and I think that would surprise a lot of people. I think people think Hedman's so much more offensive-minded than Carlson is. Here's Kuznetsov, moving in, shot stopped by Vasilevsky.
The entire right side of their forwards is on the injury list.
Right.
Connor Brown. That was a good shot from Gustafson. Sorry, Connor Brown, Tom Wilson, TJ Oshie. The whole right side's not in the lineup.
Centering feed shot just missed the mark. Here's Braden Point. Hits the brakes, looks for some help. Centering feed, little too fancy there. Had Kucherov coming. One too many passes for the Lightning. Centered in front, and that opportunity is stopped. And not be so consistent as to when he drops the puck quick or not. Try not to create an unfair advantage for somebody. Oh, Stamkos took a stick up high. And he goes down immediately to the ice.
Clips him right in the mouth here. And it's Ovechkin. Oof.
Yeah, the two players we feature tonight.
It doesn't feel very good, as you can imagine, but he's all right, so he's on this power play. And
Sergachev thinking about it. Stamkos tried to rocket one, and he checks the twig to see if there's a break in that. Here's Sergachev for Stamkos, rocketing it on goal and lingering the save. Here's Domestikov. As it's blocked at the defense, loose puck side of the net, holding. Here's Hedman on this second unit now, holding. And it looked like a blocker save by Lindgren got enough.
They can't be a five-goal-a-game team or four-goal-a-game team. They're just not going to be. So it's a hard way to play, but if they're going to stay in this, they're going to have to stay pretty tight.
Kucherov is going to go. Delayed penalty and a goal for the Washington Capitals. Connor Sheary sweeps it in.
It's Nick Jensen. Oh, you see his stick gets up really high. And now quickly that puck moves from that play to Kuznetsov, who slides this around Victor Hedman. And Connor Sheary, who's had an active, energetic game, gets the Caps on the board. Sheary waits, opens himself up, and beats Vasilevsky.
At 18:04 on the delayed penalty. See if we get any jump, Irwin. Oh, there it back, and right in front of the Washington bench, Irwin involved again.
A pretty good run at Cole Koepke, and Maroon came right to Hathaway. Remember, they went the other night.
Ray Irwin and Belmar dancing now inside the Tampa end all by themselves. Second tilt of the night from Matt Irwin in the white. Here, Edward Belmar in the blue. A two-game losing streak. Then got points in five consecutive games. They're looking to keep it going now and put something together. That's picked off by Philippe Myers. He'll shoot it around. Belmar from the angle. Loose puck for Maroon! And he got a piece of it, but not enough. That rocket shot by Myers missed the mark.
I think it's all going to even itself out into a more competitive Eastern Conference.
Stamkos got the shot. Good opportunity there. Lingering the save. Back the other way, come the Capitals. Here's Ovechkin as the two superstar captains trade opportunities. Stamkos says, give me another one. Steven Stamkos rips it, and it is blocked at the defense.
Maroon to Belmar. Maroon's right in front. That's a good retreat on the puck by Martin Ferravari right here. His stick is going to bother Maroon. He kind of... Kucherov nearly had a break. He passed out of that breakaway. There's Perbix. They're really high on him.
That's a penalty.
In across the line. Hagel's argument is that he's got to stand somewhere. You can see Hagel has to move.
With some speed, Mantha trying to wind things up. Here's the Sherry. Back to the point. Now Ovechkin from the office, deflected in front of the net. Sonny Milano.
Deflection just goes up over top of the net. That doesn't miss.
And we'll kill off some more clock here. Here's Steven Stamkos. Got Paul with him. Here's Hedman trailing. Hedman's shot stopped by Lindgren. The other night, Ray, Myers and Fleury regular shifts all night. That's got to be a positive in addition to winning the hockey game here.
It is, and a few less minutes for some of the other guys.
Yeah.
And quite frankly,
tip in front off the pipe. Oh, what a chance for Cole Koepke. Wow. Kucherov the other way. Gives it up. That shot from Hagel scores. All right, here's the Cole Koepke play. Off the pipe.
Oh, that hit. So this doesn't count. Nice play, nice shot, all that. Guess what? That didn't happen.
Point takes it away from him. Down low. Kucherov now bring it out. Has point. Return feed. Broken stick. Side of the net. Point. Backhand. How did that not go in? Scramble for it and cleared. Looked like a wide open net.
Start to finish, this has been a Tampa dominated game.
And you had to feel like they would come up with this effort after losing to Washington in D.C. 5-1. Shot and a score! Capitals are not done yet.
Tampa has not had a game where they've given up one goal. This is the second one here. We're going to play on the boards and boards to absorb the check and find Eller coming late. This shot hits the pad of...
Five goals for Tampa Bay, ties their season high. And the empty net, and it's in. And that should seal the deal.
Oh, there you go. Would you look at that? Kuznetsov put his stick like a goalie. You know it's going to go colder, but you don't think that.
Lightning come away. Building starts to empty out a little bit. Loose puck in front to score! That's Hathaway!
On his stick, Myers mishandles it, and it's in the net at 6-3. Now, in the long game here, it doesn't matter, but to the Tampa coaching staff and to these players, it should matter.
On a Tampa Bay Lightning 6-3 win over the Washington Capitals.
They carried the play. They took away the energy that Washington might want to bring from their win on Friday night. This was an excellent Tampa Bay performance.
Ты заходи, если что.